Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Trang. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like playing badminton and I don't like playing chess.
You don't like playing chess? Why?
Yes, I think it's difficult.
It is difficult, but it's very good for your
brain.
Alright, that's what I like to hear. Let's talk about favorite things. Do you have a favorite place in Hanoi?
Yes, I do.
Where is it?
It's the swimming pool.
Swimming pool?
Yes.
Why?
I can swim in it.
Where is it? Is it in Van Quan?
No, I don't think that.
Okay. Do you have a favorite singer?
I don't have.
Really? Me too. Alright, let's talk about school clubs. What's your favorite school club here?
I like technology club.
Okay, do you have a technology club at your school?
Not.
What time is the technology club here? When is it?
It is from 9 o'clock to 10:30.
Excellent. And what day is that?
It's Wednesday. Tuesday.
Wednesday, Tuesday?
No.
What about the football club? Do you like football?
I don't like it.
But it's okay, right? Okay, so when is the football club?
It's from 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock.
What day?
Wednesday.
Good. Alright, so let's talk about transport, okay?
Yes.
Can you name a few types of transport?
Car, motorbike, bike. Trains,
what? Well, you know a lot. Can you compare a train and a motorbike?
The train is faster than the motorbike.
Very good. You're going to buy a ticket from London to Paris, okay?
Yes.
So, I'm working in the train station. Hello, how can I help you?
I want to buy a ticket
from
London in Paris.
It's £1 million, please. Wow, I'm rich. Thank you. Alright, let's talk about events. What was your weekend like?
It's good.
Yeah? What did you do?
I at home and watched TV.
Good, so you just relaxed?
Yes.
You had a relaxing weekend. Good work. What was your last birthday like?
It's very exciting.
Really?
Yes.
What did you do?
We danced.
You danced?
Yes.
Did you dance on the cake?
No, I don't.
Did you eat the cake?
Yes.
Good work. And let me see, what was your last holiday like? Was it good?
Yes.
Was it fun? Where did you go?
I went to nature.
Wow, I heard it's beautiful. Is it beautiful?
Yes.
Good girl. Alright, so let's talk about your opinions, okay? Do you like Japanese food?
Yes, I do.
What's better, Japanese food or Vietnamese food? Because you're from Vietnam?
Yes.
Wow. Alright, do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer cats.
You prefer cats?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
They're cute.
Are they friendly? Are they friendly?
Not really.
Not really, right? They're kind of selfish.
Give me food, meow.
What's better, Mondays or Fridays?
I think Fridays is better.
Why? Everybody loves Friday. Everybody loves Friday. The only people that don't love Fridays are the ones that work on Saturday, right? What is your opinion of swimming? Swimming. Do you like swimming?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, it's because you said you go to the swimming pool, right? Are you a good swimmer?
Yes.
Can you swim under the water?
Yes, I do.
Really? Do you wear the goggles?
I think I can.
Wow. That's really cool. Let's talk about films or movies. What's your favorite movie?
What's your favorite movie? Frozen, Finding Dory.
Not sure. What's your favorite type of film?
I like horror films.
Do you like horror films?
Yes.
Wow, why? You don't get scared?
I'm scared and I hate.
Good girl. Do you like ghost horror films or do you like monster or zombie horror films?
Ghosts.
Ghosts. Ooh. Alright. How often do you watch TV?
I watch TV 3 times a day.
3 times a day? Wow, you love TV. Alright, irregular verbs. Do you know what's an irregular verb?
Yes.
In the past, there's no ED at the end of the word. So for example, ring in the past is rang. What's the past form for think? Excellent. What's the past form for fall?
Fell.
Good. And what's the past form for see?
Saw.
So can you give me a sentence with saw?
I saw a man yesterday.
Why not? I hope so. Alright, daily routines. What time did you get up this morning? And what time did you have breakfast?
I had breakfast at 7 a.m.
Good. And what time did you go to bed last night?
I went to bed at 9 o'clock last night.
All right. You already told me about that. Let's talk about your past actions, okay? Or Sandra's past actions. So here's Sandra, and she went to London, okay? What did she do in London?
She saw a big bang.
Good girl. What did she do in Amsterdam?
She went on a boat trip.
Very good. And what did she do in Hanoi?
She